in Season 8, playing Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. Friday... Yeah, I forgot to do a broadcast yesterday. But Friday, we were working on trying to grind some new cases. Oh, man. We got Gabumon Black, but not Agumon Black. So now we'll have to knock out a couple of those before the next investigation task ends. Which I think gives us, like, roughly 20 minutes. I don't know, I'll check once we get into the mission. Okay. Okay, I stand corrected. Looks like that's not the case. Okay. Sorry, I just have to... Well, I guess I can get out of here now that we have those things started. Do that. Sorry about that. Okay, now I'm back in business. Oh, we forgot to check the room. I don't think... Yeah, the item won't drop out here, but... Well, sometimes it will, but not usually by the portal or whatever you want to call it. Not in the park...
みんなよく頑張ったね。
Just so we don't do that again. Okay, no dice in here. Yep, it's gonna be in the back of the map. Sorry about that. All right, one down. Fortunately, these are like super easy tasks, so getting through them in time should be pretty simple. Weird. I could have sworn I picked up these items last time I was in here. I guess not. Upside is I can see over there to know that there is not a missing item in that area, which saves me a little bit of time, not a ton, but means I don't have to go through this entire back room. Okay, you can see it's not in this part of the map either. Perfect. Just getting a little worried there. Alright, there's Ogremon. His missing item is not in here. Alright. I hate this part of the map, but we're just gonna power through it. I already have a hunch it's gonna be in the very back. Sure enough. Alright, I need to step out away for a second and blow my nose. You know what, I'm just gonna trust my gut instead of wasting time walking through this entire map. I mean, it's still pretty much the entirety of the map, but... Found to be looking for a hacker to fight. Odds are they'll be in the very back of the map. Okay. The one time. The one time that I thought I had this shit figured out. And he's right there. Ah. This game can be so frustrating sometimes. And I walked too far anyways.
Oh,
okay. Okay. Oh. What am I doing? I can save myself all kinds of time. Because I don't have to go back to the beginning of the map for these. Well, at least he's visible, so I don't have to waste my time looking through the entire map. Cool. Perfect. Thank you. Oh. Oh, the bright side, they're making it easy on me. That's one thing. Nice. Alright, so here we go. Last case to close on the bottom row. Oops, I did not mean to do that. I was trying to look to the side. Turn on the high security. Since there's only going to be a couple minutes before the next cases come out, I'm probably just going to do like one or two Colosseum battles just to get those under my belt and try and work on that achievement a little bit. Maybe that was one of those already. Nope. No luck there. Oh, there it is. I see it. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Let's do an export. Drop off the item. Okay, so we do have a little bit of time before the next cases come out. So I am going to quick heal here. And what is my team memory at? Too much. Cool. I'm gonna put Beelzemon up front and jump right into one of these battles. Then I'm actually, once we get an opponent, I'm gonna step off camera for a sec.
無理しちゃダメだよ。
くらえ。
行くぞみんな。
くらえ。
みんなよく頑張ったね。
All right, knocking out those W's. Let's see if we can find one more. All right. This looks like it's probably a bot, but we'll see. Really? This is why I shouldn't put it on auto fight. Another one in the books. And there's our new cases. Let's go see what we got. Oh, please God, let it be a Black Agumon. And it's not. Just to make myself feel a little bit better. I'm gonna set these guys to their tasks again. Just to make myself feel a little bit better, I'm gonna try and go for one more victory. Okay, so this looks like a real person. There might be hope here. It certainly was. I was away from the screen when I got into the first battle, so I don't know, maybe that was somebody I already beat this morning. There's probably not a ton of people online, so there's a chance I could, you know, bump into the same couple of people that I already beat. Oh, there goes Beelzemon. That's more like it. Oh man, maybe I should have just... Jeez. Alright gang, that's going to be all for today. As always, thanks for watching and be sure to check out Nick Knack's Full Frontal Attack on all social media outlets and on eBay. Before I go, we will be at Save Against Fear 8 here in Harrisburg, PA. It's at the Harrisburg Mall Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And we will be at Our Comic Show Sunday in Campbelltown, PA. Be sure to check both of those out. There are links on the Nick Knack's Facebook page. And if you're in the area, come say hi. It'll be great. And I will be here same time, same place tomorrow morning, and I hope to see you then.